Hello everybody and welcome to a Let's Play video. Alright, this is Minecraft. And I've started up a new world and I'm gonna play on it. And I'm starting absolutely from scratch. I've got no mods on, nothing at all to help me at all. But I have started in a snowy biome. So I've got no trees around me. Oh, there we go. Head over that way. Alright. Whoa. Well, here's a nice little place. Actually, I think I might make my first base there. Let's kill this pig. Give me your bacon. Alright. Oh, that's good. There's even some coal in here. That will be very useful. Okay. Well, I'm gonna need some wood. That's for sure. And I'll just start punching the tree. Now, there are a lot of tutorial videos on YouTube. This is not a tutorial video, I'm just going to get straight into it. So if you want to look at a tutorial, then watch a different video. But this should be at least mildly educational in how to play the game. Alright, anyway. I'm going to need a workbench. And some sticks. Plump that down. And I'm going to get myself a wooden pickaxe. And now I'm going to go back down into that little cave. I'll just take these flowers just because I can. Alright, and I'm going to get some stone and I'm going to get the coal. Now, during these videos, I'm probably going to cut out any particularly boring bits. Because nobody really wants to see that. So if I ever do any long constructions or a long journey that has nothing of interest, then I'll probably skip that. Alright, anyway. Alright, I've got myself some torches. Whoops. So I'll just light this place up a little bit. I won't want any monsters spawning. I have the difficulty on normal. So, well, I think that's quite appropriate, considering that's sort of the standard difficulty of the game. And I'm probably just going to collect around about 20 stone, just for starters. And that should enable me to make some stone tools, which are of course much better than wood tools. And also I should be able to make a furnace. Alright, 21 stone should do nicely. Now, I'm going to plonk down my workbench over here. And I'm going to make a few stone tools. Now I'm going to need a few more sticks first. So I'll make some of them. And now I'm going to make two stone pickaxes and two stone shovels. And also I'll make a stone axe, so I'm going to need more wood. And a stone sword would also be very useful in case I run into any baddies. Alright, now I'm gonna go up. No, I'm not actually. I might grab a little bit of dirt. Because these trees are quite tall and I don't really like leaving little bits of tree just floating in midair. It doesn't look right. So I'm just going to go ahead and, whoops, and take all of that. I'm going to get a little bit more wood. I'll probably get about 20 wood, so I'm probably going to cut now, and when I come back, unless something exciting happens, I will have around about 20 wood. Alright, I've got 24 wood, and I can hear, when I'm around here, I can hear a zombie making a noise, so I'm guessing there's a cave underneath here somewhere. So I'll probably explore around there in a wee while, but for now, I'm just going to go back to my base, and I'm going to kill this intruder, take the leather, and I'm going to start building a small shelter under here. So I'm going to go ahead and convert all this wood into planks. That's plenty of planks, and I'm going to just wall this up along here. Now, I don't have any glass at the moment, but I do plan to get some, and then I'll make some windows along here. But for now, I'm just aiming to have some protection from the darkness. Since night will probably be coming kind of soon, well, it's sort of afternoon, the sun's on its way down, but I've still got plenty of time. Not perfectly symmetrical, but it will do nicely. I think I've even got enough time to put down a nice step. There we go. Okay, now I'm going to make a door quickly. Plonk that down there. Couple of torches outside. And there, that's home. Whoops. I might throw a few more torches around. I don't want it getting too dark in here. Don't want any chance of anything spawning. Okay, I'm going to make a double chest. So I can store all my spare items in it. My leather, sapling, some rose. Oh, and of course I'm going to make a furnace. Put that in the corner, and I'll cook my meat. Alright. Now, while it's still light, I'll see if I can find some sheep. Now, beta 1.7, if I kill sheep, it only will drop one piece of wool, so I will need to find 3 sheep if I want to make a bed. Oh, there's a piece of wood. But I can't actually see any sheep right now. It's just a cow. So it looks like, oh, there's a sheep on the ice. And the sun is starting to set. Oh, there's some sugar cane as well. That will be very useful. Now I better get back quickly. I don't want to get caught out after dark or bad things will spawn and I'll be in all sorts of trouble. Alright, I'm back. So basically I'm just going to be waiting out the night here. Again, I'm probably going to end this video here. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.